by Stahl. Pitch to the corner. They burrow in after it. Thrown in front of it. Yanked away by Henrique. And a shot by Boyle was blocked. And Henrique is down and shaken up. Meanwhile, played back along by Kovalchuk. And now we'll get the stoppage of play on the injury to Adam Henrique.
Glorious chance for Boyle. And Henrique just sacrifices his body to shut it down. Ball gets it in deep, thrust in a one-on-one with Harold. It comes out, and then Boyle shoots it in there. Henrique just gets right into the shooting avenue.
Right, yeah, hits him right in the midsection.
Yep.
Somewhere in between the waist and the knee.
All this occurring with a little over 7.5 to go in the third. Henrique will coast back and will be replaced. Game 18 for New Jersey in the playoffs. Game 20 for the Rangers. Everybody with injuries, and some of them, as you have seen, recent. Josephson and